This video will give you an overview on getting citation information through Laurier Library's discovery system, Omni. Here is an example of a result page after you have done an Omni search. For an overview on searching with Omni, you may watch the tutorial video Getting Started with Omni 1, Searching and Filtering, found at library.wlu.ca/help/tutorials. Back to the result page. For each record from your search results, you can get its citation by clicking on the quotation mark icon. After selecting the citation style that you want, simply copy the citation and paste it to your document. When the item of interest is a journal article, you can find sources that were cited in this article using the one arrow icon. You are essentially doing a backward citation search that looks backward in time to find the cited references that your article of interest refers to. On the other hand, you can find sources that are citing your article of interest using the two arrow icon, essentially doing a forward citation search that looks forward in time to find the references that cite back to your specific article. For more help with citation, please visit this help page at library.wlu.ca/help/common-activities/citing-sources. If you have any questions, please ask us at library.wlu.ca/help/askus.